Hey everybody, Fiber Spider back again with LEGO Harry Potter, and we are continuing on with a loading screen. How are you everybody? I'm doing pretty good today, happy to say. And alright, so we are in the Gryffindor common room. Now last time I believe it was mischief managed. So let's see. Bippity boppity. Little coinage. Wakey wakey. Yep, there you go. Oh! Hungry sofa. Okay, that's kind of freaky. Okay, there's a student in peril somewhere. Where is he? Is that Sirius Black? Now I hear a student. Oh! I don't see a student. However, we can always go for some coinage. Am I gonna get, you know, a spiffy reward or anything for collecting enough coinage? Well, I usually don't, but hey, that's the nature of the beast. Let's see. But every little bit helps. Oh, maybe he's... No? I was gonna say, maybe he's trapped somewhere. Where is he, anyway? I totally hear him. Wait, maybe it's the guy that's, like, literally at my feet here. No? Sorry. No? Oh, there you go. Does that help you? You good? Ah. Okay, that was not smart on... Oh, okay, that was the student in peril. I was about to say, I'm like, is he in peril? Is he not in peril? What's his deal? Okay, well, that's cool. Alright, do you not have pants on? Get some pants on! Silly. Okay, what are we supposed to be doing here? Got some pieces. What to do, what to do? Actually, you know what? Come to think of it, I think I could have gone up to... Hang on. Before we go any further... Yeah, let's go back, because I might be able to go up to my bed. I'm not sure. Since we're already here, and we started here... I mean, the arrow says go there. Yes, I know, but... Can I go up through here? Yes? Oh, and it's directing me to go back down. Okay, well, at any rate, we can mess around with some of the stuff in here. So, let's mess around with some stuff in here. Why not? Aha! Now, these bricks... I'm not sure... What, am I supposed to put it here? Ooh! 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 Fall Rescue! Oh! That's pretty cool. Because I didn't know what we were supposed to do with those before, but apparently... That's what we're supposed to do, so if I see another red brick, there you go. See, you learn something new every day. That's the best way to live. Well, okay, wait, Hermione, do you have the time turner with you? Mm-mm. Can you? No? No, you don't. Okay, well, in the book you do. Let's see. Anything else I can mess with in here? Just you, huh? Okay. Bippity boppity. Boom. I'll take it. Every little bit helps. Alright, so let's head out of the common room and get down to business. Okay. what, we're gonna follow you? By the way, one of you suggested that that was Peeves that I'm following. However, I don't think that that's Peeves, because he's not causing any mischief. You know, it's a totally good suggestion, but I don't think that that's Peeves. Only because Peeves was more of a poltergeist and less of a specter. Now, I could be totally mistaken, but I don't think that's him. Because otherwise, wouldn't he be causing mischief, you know, in his usual inimitable fashion? Also, you know what? And there we go. Some goodies. Always good to get goodies. Okay, and where are we going? Where are we going? Okay, I heard a mandrake just now. A little screechy little mandrake. And boop. No? Nothing? Okay. Alright, so let's head on down this way. Okay, so wants us to go up there. Alright, ooh. Maybe I can stupefy him or something. There we go. And nope. I'm gonna get him though. There we go. No? He's more of a Peeves-like person. I wonder. Maybe Immobilis? No. Sorry. Let's see. Anything I can do to this guy, because he's being a curmudgeon. I don't know, but he's got a face that he's holding. At any rate, let's keep going. Okie dokie. Are we gonna have another lesson? Ooh! It's Lupin! Oh, I'm gonna learn Ridiculous finally. Oh! Crookshanks! Crookshanks, stop it! Leave Scabbers alone! Alright, so this is, I think, where I'm gonna learn Ridiculous. Oh, it's the Boggart! Okay, so I think I am going. Yes! Ooh, I get to learn Expecto Patronum! Very cool. Okay. Ooh, that's spiffy. Okay. You know what? Let me get some goodies first, because that's how I roll. Ooh, wait a minute. I can do Lumos. Right here. Aha, yep. Okay. Ooh, oh. Why can't I do it? I'm trying, but it's like I'm frozen with fear. Alright, what's the deal? Man, because as soon as he shows his face, I'm frozen. Little confused as to what to do, because as soon as I get close enough, he pops out, and then I can't do anything. Because I'm trying to hit the circle button, nothing's happening. Oh, wait a minute. Maybe I have to use Lupin. But it has to be Harry, though. Wait a minute. Maybe there we go. No? See, a little confused as to how to go about doing this. Tricky, 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 tricky. I want to figure this out, though. I very much want to figure this out. How exactly, I'm not entirely sure. Maybe if I get Lupin close to the chest. There we go. Aha! Success! Okay. Alright, so Lupin. Yes? Oh, come on, it worked. It worked before. Oh, there we go. Boop! Aha! Success! Alright, just got a couple more, no problem. Alright, now, let's deal with that little guy. No problem. Get all the goodies first. Yes! Oh, let me get up here. And up. Up. There we go. And boop! Nope, nope, sorry, Lupin. There we go. Okay, Lupin, do your stuff. Okay, get him to open it. Nope, 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 I have to be further away. Okay, Lupin. Oh, wrong button. Oh, come on, come on. Don't be a baby. Gotcha! Okay, I got two more to go. I got this. Whoa! Oh, nabbit. Okay, Come on. Alright, let's try going around this way. Goodies. Now... Oh, okay, I can still get that chest, no problem. And there's something back here, what is that? What is that? What is that? Oh! Shrunken head? About to be a big head? There we go! Cool! Can I pop it again? No? Okay. Okay. Alright, Lupin. You hang out over there. And... Nope, 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 nope! Lupin, get closer. Come on. It worked before. Lupin, help me out here. Okay, the mechanics for this really are not working out very well, or easily, for that matter. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on! Come on! Come on! We gotcha? Yes, 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 yes! Very good. Okay. One more to go. Where is that last one, though? Where's the last one, huh? Oh, we have Shrunken Head. And... again?
Boop.
Okay. Now I think I can get these. Bippity boppity boo. Yeah. Okay, where's the last Bogart? Where is he? Ooh, lots of coinage. Good for me. Oh, another shrunken head. There's a lot of them around here. Okay, and also while I'm at it, get you. Thank you. And this one too up here. Yes. There we go. Now where is that last chest? Ooh, ooh. What was that noise? Whatever it was creepy. I don't know where that last chest is, though. I know I need to find one more. Okay, I think I pretty much cleared all of this area. Where is it? Where in the hey is it? Couldn't be this up there, right? Let's see. No? Just a bookcase. Looking. Sorry. In here? Maybe? Oh! Okay. Let's see what we got. Yes? Activate Wingardium Leviosa! What do we got? Looks like a movie projector. Or some such. Ooh! Oh! I see. He's trying to fight a Bogart like that. Okay, can we save him? Aha! There we go. Okay, Lupin, do your stuff. And boop! Nope. Trying to boop ya. Okay, I keep booping Lupin. I'm trying to... Oh, come on. Yes! I think I got it! Yay! I now know Expecto Patronum! Yay! But I still don't know Ridiculous. Which is kind of odd. I don't quite understand. Perhaps it's because a Bogart will only show up as a, not a Death Eater. Oh god. I'm having mental flatulence at the moment. Okay, can I go through here? Ooh, maybe I can. Oh, no, I guess not. Alright, so I guess let's head back out. Can I do something with this? No? Okay. Right, where to now? Yeah, I don't think I can go in here, can I? Ooh. Oh, wait a minute, maybe this is where I can learn. Ah, okay. But it's not gonna let me, is it? Because it was just for Ron and for Hermione. Not for me. Right? Also, I'm hearing something. Like it was a, Ah, yes, but unfortunately, see, I can't get into here because I don't know any dark arts. Which is kind of a bummer. But what can you do, right? Okay, you know what? So we're gonna head out of here. That's okay. That's alright. Okay, so where to next, huh? Looking for a ghostie to follow. Mm-hmm. Yes? Where are we going? Going this way? Okay. Ah, in here, okay. And upstairs, alrighty, we can do that too. Oh, but I need a key, don't I? No? We're not going in there. Okay, so then where are we going? This way? Okay. Let's see. Where to? Mm-mm. In here? No? Keep going? Okay, courtyard, fine. Alright. Just trying to figure out where it is that I'm supposed to be going exactly. We've got a straight line. Easy, straightforward enough. Okay. Do 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 do. And it's another Quidditch match, maybe? Oh, wait a minute. Now I can deal with these guys. Ah! Aha! Gotcha! Yeah, they don't like that, do they? I'm not so defenseless now, am I? Oh, okay. Oh, is this the trial of Buckbeak? That sort of scenario? I think that's what this is. Let's see. Scabbers! Oh! Yeah, I try not to give too many spoilers, but yeah, that was Harry as well. That's where the whole time turner comes into the grand picture. Buckbeak! No, no, no Buckbeak! No! Ooh! After Scabbers! We gotta go catch him! Oh, it's the Whomping Willow! Look out, Ron! Oh, and it's the Grimm! Sort of. Oh! Oh! Oh boy. Oh, oh, whoa, Whomping Willow. Oh, okay. Oh, ho, ho. Alright, so. What exactly am I supposed to use against the Whomping Willow, pray tell? Good question. Oh, oh. Oh, okay, I can go on to it. Oh, oh, oh my. Oh, oh, he didn't like that. Okay. Oh, alright, so I have to climb on top of one of the branches when it's down. Oh! And try not to get swat. Oh, this one. Yes, good. And there we go. That's two. Just one more. Get some coinage while I'm at it. Yay! Okay, come on. Yes! There we go! And come on! Firing away! There we go. I was gonna say having no effect, but there we go. Can we get in now? Ooh, oh, 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 here we go. Here we go, here we go. Okay, beneath the Whomping Willow. Alright, let's see. Lumos? Yes? There we go. Oh, I don't like falling down.
No.
Sorry. Hermione, get out of my way. Okay, no effect. Okay, let's keep going. Lumos, maybe? Ooh. Ooh. Okay, that's kooky. Let's try that again. Nope, up, 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 up. Nope. Okay, let's... There we go. Oh, it's a marble or something. Ooh. Oh. Oh, that's neat. I love puzzles like that. That's cool. I was about to say, Mike, alright, I got down here. Now how do I get out of here? Okay. Yep. Yep. And maybe, hang on. Maybe Crookshanks. Oh, oh, oh. And up. Okay. No, that didn't quite help. And oh. I am not having very much luck here. There we go. Okay. Just took a little bit of doing. Oh, this is gonna be interesting, isn't it? Okay, I wanna go to the left just for a minute. The blue ones are especially good. Whoa! Alright, I want that one. There we go. Oh. Okay, I think I'm supposed to knock those down. And do what exactly? I am not sure. Tricky, tricky, tricky trying to figure this out. Don't know. Oh, hello. No? Oh! Oh! That worked! I don't know what it is that I'm doing, but it worked. Whatever it is. Okay, let's try manipulating this one here. Over, over, and... down? Yes? Ooh! Whoa! Okay, am I supposed to go up? Think so. Yes. Whoa! Okay, that worked. Ooh. Okay, I think I need a little Lumos. Yes. No. How am I supposed to get through this? Because that's not working. Maybe it's Crookshanks. Hang on. Let's try that. No? Blocked. Maybe... there's a trick that I'm missing somehow. Maybe down this way. Ah! Okay, that seems to be half of it, but where's the other half of it? So, like, all these roots are interconnected and everything. Nope, nope, nope. Missed my ride. There we go. Okay. Yeah, I don't think... Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. Oh, I'm not sure. Hang on. Let me go back. I'm not sure if this is... the right move, but it's worth a try. Let's see. Well, couldn't hurt, but I do see that over there. Maybe that- oh, yes, 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 that's what I was missing. This right here. There we go. Okay, better late than never. I'm just glad that I was able to figure it out without having to stop the game. Because, well, that's annoying, and I don't like doing that to you guys. Okay, and up. Up, up, up. And over. Very good. And hippity-hop. Just can't stop. Woo! Okay, now we're good. Now we're gonna go into the Shrieking Shack, right? Oh! Run! Scabbers! Sirius Black!
Oh god!
And Lupin! And oddly enough, they're friends! No, Snape, you're gonna screw everything up! Get that rat! Okay, Shrieking Shack. Okay. Oh, maybe I can... Oh, I'm only Sirius or... Oh, wait a minute, maybe... Oh! Oh, 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 oh! Okay, I am a frog. Okay, this is interesting. I'm not quite sure what it is that I'm supposed to be doing. I mean, I'm assuming that I'm supposed to be getting Scabbers. I'm not sure. Ooh. Okay. And if I am supposed to be getting Scabbers, I mean, I can't... Let me see. Reducto, Expecto, Ridiculous, Immobilis. Maybe that'll work. Alright. No? Oh, wait. Maybe something to do with the cheese? Oh! Oh, I see! We're gonna make a mouse trap. Okay. Okay, see, now it makes a little bit more sense. Aha! Yes, a mouse trap, definitely. No, I don't want to have you fly around. Alright, what else can I mess with? Maybe the chair? Looking, looking, looking! Let's see... Maybe the piano itself? Oh! Oh, yes! Okay, we got another piece. Oh, I think we got it. Okay. Yes, alright. Mousetrap. Aha! Fit for a Scabbers. Okay, Scabbers. Come on. Go for the cheese. Yes! Bingo! Yep. Little booger was up to no good that whole time. Yep. He's been framed. Yeah, you're going to Azkaban, dude. Uh-oh, Lupin, no! Not now, now is not the time! Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Oh. Great. It's a face-off, it's a wolf-wolf face-off. This is not the time. Oh my gosh, okay. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna have to end this episode here because this level has lasted a lot longer than I thought it would. So, as always, thank you guys so very much for watching. I hope you're liking it as much as I am. You have a great day, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now.